Hey, Bishop. This is Mitch. He's the new guy.
Mitch, I want you to do a couple things for me. First, I want you to observe very closely your surrounding today. Take everything in. Leave no mental stone unturned. Can you do that for me, Mitch? Good. Then, I want you to think about what your life would be like if you'd have been born blind.
Thanks, Bishop.